بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Welcome students to third lecture of the first lesson, Adventures of Azabel. Students, in the last two lectures we have studied and learned about a little girl who is very brave. In her first encounter, she meets a big bear who was very hungry. The bear said, "Azabel, I am going to eat you." But Azabel didn't worry. She remained calm and easily ate the bear. Soon, in her second encounter, she meets a witch, and the face of the witch was cross and wrinkled, and the teeth on her gums were sprinkled and irregular. The witch said, "Azabel, I'll turn you into a toad." But Azabel didn't worry. She remained calm, and she didn't show any anger and hate. She easily turned the witch into milk and drank her. Students, this was a brief summary of the first two lectures. I hope you understand. Now, students, in her third encounter, she meets a hideous giant. Giant means a very big person. Azabel meets a very ugly giant, but Azabel didn't worry. The giant was looking very horrible, with one eye on his forehead. The giant said, "Azabel, good morning. I'll grind your bones. I'll turn your bones into powder to make my bread." The giant said, "Azabel, I'll turn your bones into powder to make my bread." But Azabel didn't worry. She remained calm. She was taking biscuit. To eat. And when she finished the biscuit or bread, she cut the giant's head off. Soon, this was a brief summary of the third stanza. Now, look at your books, page number 3. Azabel met a hideous giant. Hideous means very ugly, and giant means a very big person. Azabel met a very ugly giant. Azabel continued self-reliant. Self-reliant means didn't lose confidence or remained cool, not afraid. Azabel continued self-reliant. Azabel didn't lose confidence. Azabel didn't worry. The giant was hairy. Harry means covered with hair. The giant's body was covered with hair. The giant was horrid. Horrid means horrible. Hopnak. The giant's body was covered with hair and looking very horrible. He had one eye in the middle of his forehead. Forehead means peshani. Mata. Giant ke mata ke darmiyan mein ek aank thi. Good morning, Isabel, the giant said. The giant said, Isabel, good morning. I'll grind your bones to make my bread. Grind means to turn into powder. Ya peesna. मैं आपकी हड्डियों को पीस कर अपने लिए रोटी बनाऊंगा. I'll turn your bones into powder to make my bread. Isabel didn't worry. Isabel didn't scream or scurry. Scream means chihna. And scurry means bhagna. Isabel didn't scream or scurry. She nibbled the zwieback. Nibbled means to eat. Chote tukde karke kana. The zwieback biscuit ko. That she always fed up. Jo wo hamesha काया करती थी. जिस तरह वो हमेशा काया करती थी. एंड व्हेन इट वाज गॉन. और जब उसने वो बिस्किट या डबल रोटी ख़त्म की. शी कट द जायंट्स हेड ऑफ. उसने जायंट का सर तन से जुदा किया. स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वाज थर्ड स्टेंजा. Listen again. Isabel met a hideous giant. Isabel continued self-reliant. The giant was hairy. The giant was horrid. He had one eye in the middle of his forehead. Good morning, Isabel, the giant said. I'll grind your bones to make my bread. Isabel didn't worry. Isabel didn't scream or scurry. She nibbled the zwieback that she always fed off. And when it was gone, she cut the giant's head off. Now students, words to know. Here are some difficult words. Hideous. Hideous means very ugly. Giant means a very big person or thing. Self-reliant. Self-reliant means having confidence. Or cool. Hairy means covered with hair. Horrid means horrible, hopnak. Grind means turned to powder. Nibbled means to eat with small bite. Zwieback means a kind of biscuit or bread. Fed up means habit to eat. Students, your homework is you have to write the meanings of these words. Hideous means very ugly. Giant means a very big person or thing. Self-reliant means having confidence or cool. Hairy means covered with hair. Horrid means horrible. Grind means to turn into powder. Nibbled means to eat with small bites. Zubek means a kind of biscuit or bread. And fed up means habit to eat. So this is question number one. Question number two for your homework is, what did the giant want to do to Isabel? What did the giant want to do to Isabel? Students, these two questions are your homework. Listen again. Hideous, giant, self-reliant, hairy, horrid, grind, nibbled, zubek, and fed off. This is question number one. And question number two is, what did the giant want to do to Isabel? What did the giant want to do to Isabel? Students, this was third stanza of the first lesson. I hope you understand. Thanks for watching.
اللهم انفعنا بما علمتنا وعلمنا ما ينفعنا وزدنا علما.